Call me unknown. I'm from nowhere. Killing me.
I'm scared of the voices, of the click, of the beat, of the music I've been hearing all night. Pause.
Play repeat.
I'm scared of the mountain, of the river, of the fire, of the sound of lightning in the sky. Those sounds make me wanna cry. This light above me.
I'm shit scared.
Those colors.
I'm shit scared.
These speakers.
I'm shit scared.
Those movers.
I'm shit scared.
Bad trip.
I'm shit scared.
Those shells.
I'm shit scared.
Shit scared of me. Shit scared of me.
Okay.
Nature, even the most ordinary parts of it, as if it were shining with heavenly light. As luminous, beautiful, and normal as a dream. But it's not like that for me anymore. Wherever I look now, I can't see the things I used to see. Within the confines of tech-dominated world, I'm on a relentless quest to unravel the mystery of my life's emptiness. Adrift in a labyrinth of digital pathways, I yearn to unearth the cause of this desolation. As Albert Einstein once expressed, look deep into nature and then you will understand everything better. The question I had was, how can I connect with nature? Here I encountered a phrase of Wordsworth, "Child is father of the man." Connection to nature. just an adventure. It's a path to discovering our inner joy and serenity.
Unveiling the divine melody of celestial bliss.